Okay, a 1959 Chevy station wagon for you. No idea what the colour's called. Hopefully you'll see that there's lots of grip left on the tyres, got less than 2,000 kilometres on all of them. Thin white bands, not wide white. Krager type wheels, not the original Kragers. Got twin glass packs on it. I'll just show the window mechanism. It's in a lock, open and fold position. As you can see, it works great. He said. That just meant the window wasn't down in, enough in the tailgate for it to come down. Got a nice inside in the back area. It's not the original type. I think someone's put a lino in when they did a little bit of restoration on it. But it's fine. You can see the pattern. But tailgate's fine. It's no rust. Pretty solid. Let's go to the inside. All the doors open and close great. Back seat's fine. Folds down as well. Give you an idea of the condition of the rear seat. Carpet's okay. It's just got a few little stains on there. More over on this side. Something looks like it's been spilt on the floor. It's more noticeable on the camera. And let's see if we can get the back seat down for you. No, that's not going to happen because I can't remember how to do it at the moment. That is the back of the front seat, the bench seat of course. And the top of the passenger. Passenger side, the rear door. And the only piece of glass where there's a problem is this one. There's got a crack in it. Still goes up and down okay. And they've got a tint pot on them as well. Passenger front. Got the Impala style capping on it, but the stitching's come undone. And I've not even attempted to try and fix that since I've had it. Unfortunately, someone has cut speakers into the door panels, but you can always replace those, I guess. Some more staining on the front carpet. That's, I usually have mats on these, but they've been taken out on this side just to show you. Seat belts, inertia seat belts, three in the front and three in the back. Problem with the front seat is this hole here. Looks like someone's caught something in there, but the rest of it is fine. No splits, tears or anywhere else. Don't imagine the sunshine and the shading is doing too much. But the dashboard, it's fantastic. It's got a lovely coat of paint on it. And of course, the 59 dash panel. Ashtray, I'm not a smoker. And glove box full of stuff, of course. And cardboard's actually fine. It's very solid. fence down below, painted the same colour as the dash. The windscreen's fine, there's no chips or cracks in it. And these mirrors, I think they're 1960s style accessory mirrors. I don't think they originally came with the car. Driver's side door. Should be fine. And you see it's all solid in here as well. Weather stripping needs a bit of re-gluing. Starting to come and drift. Driver's side carpet. Again, a little bit of staining, but no holes, no big wears. I guess the largest amount of wear is on the centre part, but it's hardly noticeable. Showing 1,275 miles, which I guess has been around the clock at least once. There's a small crack, hairline crack, in the bezel there, but it's perfectly functional. Gas gauge, I guess a clock used to be there, or was supposed to be there, but this one never had it. Temperature, generator and oil will work fine, lights will work fine. Other rear door, again, no rust. And the staining on that carpet again. This is the rusty area, if you can call it that. It's, you know, that wide. It's not coming through. And there's a piece there. And a little on the column just here as well. And that's about it as far as that goes. Nice solid doors. As I say, all the windows wind up and down fantastic. And we'll see if we can't start it up for you. Those little black spots on the seat, that's fly poo. Just one moment. Engine bay force. V8, not original to the car, does have a 1960-61 aluminium or aluminum transmission as opposed to the steel one it originally came with, so that dropped a good few kilograms in weight there. And let's see if we can get some noise. Just been started up today, so you're going to have some condensation coming out of the exhaust. And there we have it, the tour around the 59.